So right now I'm just doing the calibration for my foot probe thermometer, and this is the ice slurry method. Just some ice and water. I'm just making sure the thermometer doesn't touch the sides, and the temperature right now is negative 0.2 degrees Celsius. Just gonna let it hold. Water, not touching the sides, ice, and we're looking at negative 0.3, which is negative 0.3.